trying to wave dashing, but does directional air dodge mean wave dash?
Our number one goal. So I'm kind of hoping you aren't expecting too many new challengers.
That's fair.
However,
that's fair.
We do have one more announcement. Please take a look.
Not actual gameplay footage. Oh, it's a new subspace. It's not Ridley. It's not Ridley. No! 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 Stop, Sakurai, no! No, it's story mode, right? No! You better not go back on your word, motherfucker. I swear to God, you better not go back on your word. You said it yourself! You said it yourself! Yo, Prime 40 looks like that though. Yo, that design though. No! No! Oh, release date? December 7th. It's too big. I've already played Ridley and Smash because the Project M Legacy mod. He feels like a boss character. He will never feel like a regular character because of his size.
Why
is he talking in Japanese?
Thank you to everyone around the world for tuning in to our Nintendo Direct, as well as our fans in Japan.
Nintendo does not win.
Nintendo Direct を見ていただいて、そして特に日本のお客さん
も見ていただいて、どうも。Microsoft wins. Microsoft wins. Microsoft wins E3. Nintendo started off as like, they started off with like a B minus, a B, and then the Smash hit, and it just went downhill from there. I didn't get to see that follow. G Money, thanks for the follow. He is too fucking big. He's too big. Well, let me go to Twitter.
Sakurai on video.
Let me go to Twitter.
To us, but we are very fortunate to have a live Mr. Sakurai here with us with his translator Raymond Elgin.
And my heart's just full.
Master Yi, thanks for the follow, sir.
I'm working so hard and we're finally able to announce this guy a game. So I think I'm just gonna go home now.
No, not yet.
まだまだ.
Jump into some more specific details, but before we start, does Mr. Sakurai have anything he wants to say just in general?
I can't believe fucking added in Ridley. Everyone tweeted me already. People already tweeted me, man. Apologize for what? For what? What do I have to apologize for? Yo, as soon as Ridley was shown, my viewership in this stream just like went up to past 200. Look, oh, because he is in there does not mean that it's still a good idea, does not mean that it is okay, does not mean that it's going to feel right. For, we're probably going to ban this nigga from tournaments. He's still big. He's a boss character. He is never going to feel like a regular character. Ketal Games, thanks for the follow. Like I said, anyone who has played Project M Legacy XP, the mod, right? Anyone who has played that can already tell you Ridley does not feel, a character of that size will never feel like a regular character. Sir Jesus, thank you for the follow. He will never feel like a regular character. Well, what, you know, I will show you. Hold up. I'm talking about Smash Bros. I'll show you guys in a second. I'll show y'all in a second. Hold up. So it doesn't look like there's really too many original stages in this game. Ain't nobody got exposed, man. Watch, everyone's gonna play him, and they're gonna realize, wait a minute, this isn't what I thought it would be. I will say this, I like the design they went with. That design looks pretty dope.
And that was a bit of a change right there that we picked the stage before the characters.
What is this Tekken looking? He looks so weird! Why is he as tall as Mario? Do y'all not see this? It's not Ridley! He's so retarded looking! Like, people are gonna say I'm exposed because he's in there. No, I'm not! He's in there and it proves exactly what I've been saying! He's too big to be included! He's too big to be scaled down like that! He looks odd! Y'all can't look at this and tell me that looks normal! You can't look at this in a straight face and tell me this is okay! You can't, my brother is calling me right now. He's calling me right now because he wants to gloat about Ridley. Denied. Not picking up. He's too small. I mean, not too small, he's too big to be scaled down to that size and look normal. No, I'm not picking up the phone. I'm not picking up the phone. 255 viewers. Everyone's in here for the Ridley salt. Fuck all of y'all. Y'all were not here during the rest of the direct. Y'all came in here as soon as y'all saw Ridley. Fuck all of y'all. I'm not picking up the phone.
And now he drags other fighters along the floor.
Okay, real talk. Everyone who wanted him in the game. Real talk. Does that look like Ridley? Does that look like Ridley to you? If you call yourself a Metroid fan, you should be ashamed of yourself. Because that is not Ridley. No, y'all talking about salt and hold this L. But none of you guys are saying that looks okay. You know why? Because you can't say that. You can't say that looks okay. And y'all call yourselves Metroid fans. Fuck, I'm not picking up the phone. I'm not picking up the phone. The gaming, Daedra, thanks for the follow, sir. Thoughts on the game? I don't know. I'm gonna have to see. I'm gonna have to look at some more here. I'm just flabbergasted by Ridley's size right now. Ridley is, and I know he's hunched over, but it's still, like, Mario is almost as tall as Ridley. It just does not look right. It just does not look right at all, man. Jesus Christ.
His up special is what you just saw right here.
I'm not picking up the phone. All he's gonna do is go, ah, look at you, nigga, ah, that's all he's gonna say. That's how my brother acts. That's all he's gonna do to me.
And you can actually set it to diagonally down or forward or...
Did he do 40 damage in one move?
Backward, and the angle's a little bit different for each.
If he just did 4 damage in one move, he's gonna be banned from tournaments.
And he also has a down special that you just saw.
I know he's streaming me. That's even more of a reason to not pick up the phone.
Please take a close look at Mario's damage percentage.
Look at his size compared to Mario. Look at the size.
この技にはスイートスポットがあって、そこに直撃すると大ダメージを与えることができます。そうじゃないところではもうすごいカス当たりをするんですね。
So this move actually has a sweet spot, and when you hit it right at the sweet spot, it takes
the fuck you want, nigga.
Damage. But if you don't, you just attack normally.
Where's my face?
The autist got their way. I hope you autistic fucks are happy.
Relatively speaking, I think it's easier to hit that sweet spot when you're doing a four.
Pure autism.
Make an apology video.
And I think that wraps up.
For what? I was right. I'm right. It doesn't work.
Here for a second, so
this is proven to be correct.
Play a match and see what it looks like in action. How do you guys feel about that?
Apologize for what? I did say it was never gonna happen, but since it has happened, it proves what I've been saying this whole time. He does not look right at that size. He looks dumb. He will never feel like a regular character.
Daisy and Ridley the same day.
Alright, got Samus and Ridley, and I'll.
I was also appalled at Daisy's inclusion as well. I really did not want Daisy ever in this game.
Dude, I was praying for Daisy to be out of the game.
So first, but for some reason, he likes Daisy. I don't know why, y'all. I have no idea why.
Stage には少なくともファイターに対する相性というのは
極端
な話だと
非常に多くの
違いです。 It is okay, because I'm proven right. I've been proven right, so it's all good. I've been proven right. So whatever.
そこで、ステージを先に選ぶことにしました。特に、
I'll see you tomorrow, bro.
負けた側が選ぶようにすると、さらに公平度が増すと思います。
I'm